Okay, guys, we're back.
Yeah, that's right. Okay, stop. How do I run again? I forgot I've played this game. I've killed all the humans in this area once, but it was when I was on the horse. And stabbing. I'm not going to try that again, though, because that took me hours. What's a whispering sheep sound like? Oh, god dang it. I'm gonna pick some flowers. I'm picking some- Oh! Ah! Why is he running? No! Stop! I hear you snapping. Oh, I heard something. I heard like a... Oh my god. What's happening? Why is my controller connecting? What? No, I have a wireless mic, dude. Shut up.
Yeah, what that happened to you?
No, wrong button! They shoot me again.
Left. Kalmberg is to the left along the stream.
Shut up. I'm on a horse, running away from people with big weapons.
Run for it!
Dude, you're gonna be like that one girl, dude. You just get, dude, they're gonna find out that you abuse your cat, and you're gonna be like that one girl. You're gonna be like that one girl who freaking, like, the dog walks in front of you and grabs it and spits on it. She's like, shoot, yo, boo, boo, boo. I honestly do.
Someone give him a drink.
I'm bleeding, please.
Tell me, boy, who are you, and where are you from?
My
what
leg hurt.
What name happened?
I've come from Scarlet's. They burned it to the ground. Slaughtered everyone.
Who? Who burned it to the ground?
A huge army. They attacked without warning. And they weren't Czechs or Germans either.
Who then?
I don't know. I've never seen armor like it or heard their language. Maybe Tatars?
This is a different place.
Tatars, you say? Yeah. Well, we'll deal with that later. First, let's have a look at that leg of yours.
Who is that? I don't know.
Grit your teeth, boy. I'm gonna pull that arrow out.
Ow! I don't like that one man looking at
Easy.
Me.
All done. You were lucky, lad. The arrow missed the bone. It only needed bandaging, and I've done that often enough before. War is a good teacher. Can you stand? There you go. Good as new.
Ow.
Thank you.
If you idlers nothing better to do, get back to work. You'll have to speak to Lord Divish. Can you manage? Sir, this is a survivor from...
I heard, Robard. Tell me, boy, what exactly happened? Did you see the ensigns of the attackers? And were there any more survivors?
Sir, I don't know what army it was, but it was huge. There were dozens of banners flying on the hill above Scarlet's. The ones who did the slaughtering spoke a strange language. They burned Scarlet's to the ground. But a lot of people took refuge in the castle. I wasn't quick enough. And as I fled, they shouted from the battlements that I should come and warn you.
The soldiers the boy didn't recognize. They could be those Cumans of Sigismund's. It said they came to Hungary from the east, and now they're the core of his army. Sacking Gutenberg must have given him a taste for stolen silver.
Scarlet's is a small castle, sir. If Sigismund attacks, they can't hold.
Indeed, Sir Robard. And our small garrison would be no help, even if we could risk sending them.
You think we're next in line?
Maybe. What's your name, boy?
I'm Henry.
Henry.
Son of the Scarlet's blacksmith.
I know him. Did he make it inside the castle? I'm sorry. It's in God's hands now. No one else can help us. Anyway, thank you for risking your neck to warn us.
Your mom.
Robard, take care of Henry. Make sure he gets something to eat and some rest.
Yes, sir.
And get all the people inside the gates. We have to prepare for the worst. Make all the necessary arrangements.
As you command, sir.
What? No, not yet. No, you idiot. I'll show you when we do that.
Look out.
You've done well, lad. I'm sorry for your loss. You must be all done in.
Well, didn't even have to do that.
The kitchen and have a good meal.
I don't know how long it'll be. But we're still on the epilogue. Or prologue, I'm an idiot. It'll be finished soon, don't worry.
After the prologue?
It won't take too long,
You're fortunate. Our good lady Stephanie of Talmberg has graced us with her presence.
My lady, I'm honored.
My dog
is whining.
So
this is our brave young man. Welcome, lad. Bojena here will take care of you. No doubt you're tired and hungry.
Indeed.
She's really flat. I've actually just noticed that.
After everything he's been through, he must be as hungry as a bear, aren't you, young master?
Lady Stephanie. Here
you are, then. Eat your fill.
And a little wine to wash it down.
Thank you, my lady.
When you're done, you can go and rest with the grooms in the outer bailey.
No, that won't do, Sir Robard. After all he's been through, he deserves a proper bed. Let him sleep in a lodge in the courtyard.
Stephanie is overwhelmed by your generosity.
Yes, yes. Thank you, my lady. May God reward you for your kindness.
Eat up now. You're in capable hands, so I'll leave you to it. Good night.
Good night.
Good night, man.
When you've done, you can sleep in the bedchamber of the courtyard lodge. And don't forget to take off those filthy boots before getting into bed.
Yeah. What did you just say? How did I lose reputation? Dude, chicken. No, this is duck. Some wine. An apple. Subscribe to me, okay? Link in your mom? What? Oh wait, no, it says Rob, okay.
You're that lad from Scallops. What in it?
I'm sorry, but it's too hard for me to talk.
I understand.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna waste the savory snaps on this, but...
You'd better put...
Watch out!
Surrender!
The murderer over might still be somewhere around!
Oh my god, there's a corpse!
No! The gate's locked! Stop! Stop! Sirid!
Enough! Please!
Now I've got you, you shit! You'll be damn sorry. Personally, I'd rather...
Look, I'll tell you the truth, but you mustn't tell anyone. The Lord of Rattan.
My heart bleeds.
Why, bless. Damn. Why is she up here? What are you doing up here? Get away from me!
Hey, who's there?
Okay, we'll do a campaign. I don't know why she was following me.
Yes?
It is I, Henry. Forgive the intrusion. I didn't wake you, boy, did I?
My lady, no, no, not at all. But what brings you here at this hour?
I thought you could do with a little wine. It's just what you need to help you sleep.
My lady, thank you. You really shouldn't. You could have sent us.
Eyelashes kind of scare me.
I was going to. But to tell you the truth, I couldn't sleep either. I thought of you while saying my prayers. How awful it must have been for you. I came to offer you solace, to let you know you're not alone.
Thank you. Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Now, Henry, I know this is all very new and strange for you, but I want you to feel at home here. You're not to worry about anything except getting better. God knows you've been through a terrible ordeal. I know what it is to be left alone in the world. Although your loss is much greater. But with God's help, the pain will ease in time. And it can help to talk about it. If you feel like it.
You might be right. It was terrible. A fellow by the name of Kunner showed money to Father, who sent me. It got a bit heated.
Oh.
When I'd done all the. Father and. He said no. If only you'd know. Sigismund's horse. Sigismund's cavalry. The very fact Sig.
Well.
And then death. Descend.
What is this feeling? What is this feeling?
And then I saw him knocking, but then the leader of cut
down
my father.
Why do I gotta, like, convince her?
You poor boy.
I ran to the castle.
Tell him the story of what happened.
The men on the back.
And she's like,
I needed a horse.
And with all.
Then I heard.
I had to do diplomacy because I was half hired and she has more strength than me.
I'll never forget that.
So freaking.
It's terrible. How could something like that happen?
God alone knows why he lets such things happen.
Oh, you poor boy. I understand your grief, but God is not to blame for the ills of this world. That is the work of Satan and those who do his bidding. Those who are corrupted by greed, envy, and pride. You must not lose faith, whatever life brings. Fate has not been merciful to me. And my husband, either. Although, in comparison to the horrors he went through. I was young when I married my husband. It was my father's wish. Divish was a lot older than I, but a woman must bear her lot. Shortly after our marriage, before I even got a look at Talberg, the castle was stormed, and my husband in the castle and put his own garrison there.
That's awful.
I was barely 18 years old, and all of a sudden, I was left alone with Sir Robert.
Excuse me?
Do. We went to Prague to appeal to the king and sought help from Divish's friends, but all to no avail. We tried for years. But it seemed I was destined to be left alone and my husband to rot in jail in his own castle.
Years, you say?
7 years. Well, certainly, only.
Henry, wake up. You don't want to miss this.
What is it?
Forget Dr.
What's
Phil.
What's happening?
Come to the battlements. One of our patrols reported a company heading here from Skellets.
Okay. Oh, you gotta keep doing it. Why don't you use the thing you used last time? We did one of these. What? The last one was almost was an hour and like, I don't even know how long. Yes, it was.
Prepare for the worst, but don't be daunted by their numbers. Heed my command, all will end well.
Dog.
What's going on?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talmud in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the raid on scouts.
Maybe it's not him.
Then who is it? The scouts Jivis sent to Scarlet to spy on Sigismund. Said he'd set up camp and was getting ready to storm the castle. And Sir Radzig is an experienced soldier. He'd surely hold the castle for quite some time. It doesn't make sense.
What else did the spy say?
Not much of it. And you
were... Aye, he was...
Take care.
Those folks in that song.
Halt! Who goes there?
Lucifer and all his minions! Who else, Robert?
Sir Radzig! What a relief!
Is his lordship there with you?
Yes, sir, he is right here.
What are you doing up so late, Divish? At your age, you need a good night's sleep.
Well, Radzig, you didn't exactly pick the best time for an outing either. In a big hurry?
Well,
it was a bit of a scramble, all right. Believe it or not...
Then how did you import the last one? The last one was over 45 minutes. It's just that you edited it.
Man, the night will have triple...
No, the last one was almost... No, I remember... I remember the thing. It was like...
What is it you need?
Because you edited out a lot during that.
Will you keep watch for the battlements with my men?
Is that a request or an order?
I'd rather it was a request.
Like, I remember... It was like 68 minutes long. Somehow
splendid! Don't worry. I'll tell the men to relieve you later.
That's how long it was, though. Because we started on the hardcore mode, but then we swapped.
Good health.
What do you think?
Fortunes.
Just a shame.
Oh, shit. And you know, Sir...
I wouldn't say I'm...
He must be a...
Surely all the... about to pivot.
Jesus.
I see.
Farewell.
I remember last time it was like nearly 60 minutes. It was 60 minutes long.
Wandering around. I don't think any...
I will.
You're sending me those videos. just taking all their stuff. Cause that's what we gamers do, you know? Yeah, I'll take these shields.
Self-appointed king wins the love and respect of his loyal subjects.
Indeed, Robard. Sigismund of Luxembourg has a rare talent for winning people over to his cause. You may be in for a surprise. I don't think he will set his heathen dogs on us today.
Greetings, Lord of Tomberg.
Bastard who led the attack at Scarlet's and killed my parents.
Don't be an idiot. Do you want to end up like them?
I am Sir Markvart von Aulitz. I come in the name of Sigismund of Luxembourg, King of Hungary and Croatia, who has resolved to strike against those who disrupt concord in the land and to restore order in the name of his brother, King Wenceslaus IV.
Restore order. By burning and pillaging the king's estates.
Greetings, Sir Markvart. The efforts of the king's brother to bring order to this chaotic land are undoubtedly noble. It seems to me, though, that he and his army have somewhat strayed. As Burgrave of Prague Castle, I am entirely beholden to the king. And here in Talmberg, divine peace reigned until your arrival. To what, then, do we owe the honor of your visit?
Yesterday, His Majesty took action against the enemy of the kingdom, Sir Ratzik Kobila, who has been using the silver from the Scarlet's mine to fund insurrection against the crown. Unfortunately, the insurgent escaped. Would you happen to know, noble sir, where he might be at this time?
As far as I know, the Sir Radzik of which you speak is the king's hetman at Skalitz. I find it hard to imagine that he would rebel against our king. Nevertheless, I can assure you that Sir Radzik is not at Talmberg. He would be a fool indeed to flee from one castle, where he has little chance of defense, to another, where he has even less. Or do you take the view that my humble manner is any obstacle to your army?
Am I to inform the king, then, that Sir Ratzik Kobila is not at Talmberg and that he has your loyalty?
Sir Ratzik Kobila is not here, and I have no intention of getting embroiled in affairs from which I have nothing to gain.
Very well, sir. As you wish. I will relay your words to the king in the hope he will be as well disposed as you seem to be.
Those who have clean consciences and goodwill may find themselves well disposed even at moments like this, when there is little cause for joy. Farewell, sir.
Auf Wiedersehen.
What did he just say? Some German?
My lord, you have my utmost admiration.
Get on with you, Robard.
Young Dr. Phil, he killed my parents. That's the title of the video. make the thumbnail Dr. Phil with a sword. And then get a picture of Henry's parents.
God be with you.
Sir Robard, I need to get...
What would you do?
Sir Robard, my parents...
Sorry, lad. May the Lord watch over you.
Alright, I'm gonna take the easy way. No, it isn't. They're not near it.
Fuck, that fool from Scarlet's has gone and jumped in the moat. Raise the alarm. He's trying to escape. You men there below the battlements.
What was that?
Got you. Jesus.
Let me...
You're going no... Except back...
If I don't back... They'll be ripped to pieces.
All right, shove. I'll deal with the other... Kurva!
Fuck, my ankle! Ah! Come here, lad. Never mind that nobody.
Let's see. Oh my god. Oh, it came up.
Thank you.
Homecoming. Yo, Bryce keeps asking me to be his homecoming queen, and I don't like it. A lot of dead bodies, Jesus Christ. I already. Okay, no. No. No running. Am I over cucumbered? I got some raw chicken on me. I'm fat. Seen an alcoholic kids. Why do I have so much apples?
trouble come again.
Hey!
No, leave me be. Don't kill me. Well now, it was coming.
Look at me, I'm so...
You stood by his side and did this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. Didn't abandon him.
I wish this.
I won't leave you like that.
I hunt down Dr. Phil.
Now, why did you do it to me, Father? Why? Why did you leave me? Forgive me. Forgive me for everything. Next time I won't run. I'll never run away again. I'll find the one who did this to you. I remember his face. I'll find him.
I'll find Dr. Phil.
But first, I have to find the shovel.
And shovel time.
Get away, you beast!
What's going on? Mishak, what in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me.
Isn't that Mutt the butcher's? Isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
I'd say the poor creature is stuck.
What do you care what I'm?
I asked what you did.
If I want to confess.
I've interrupted.
And what of it?
The only way you'll touch this sword is...
Back sword? Not what I'm a sword, huh?
Damn it all.
Bama, bama.
How am I gonna do this?
Do you need some help?
Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want?
It's Bishek?
Who do you think they are? Franciscan brothers? We're to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needed.
I'm a perfect.
Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't want.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Runt! Aye, cut the bastard down.
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
I really wish you can win this fight, like in Sekiro. But But then, like, one of them hits you in the back, and you're beach can't, there's like no way of being around the fight. Oh my god. Why did I do so much damage? Yeah, that should have done like half of his health, but it's close to my face. You can't even take his health down a pit. In a boss fight, you can two-shot him if you want him in the head.
I told you how it would end. You should have listened to me. This is nice work. The chief is going to like it. It's new, isn't it? Now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood. I believe there's a word for such moments. The old man would certainly know. But I'm just a common killer.
No.
Die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, go fuckers! The games are over.
We missed legitimately the biggest climax. That was a fancy Victoria. Hurt. And I go running. Yeah.
nasty there, man.
Oh wait, that was my mom. I hit my own mom.
Need some help?
Dr. Phil. Bring that man. Jacob. Hold on. Something's coming up. I'm about to. You should put Dr. Phil kills my father, and then Dr. Phil kills my mother. If you have to make it into two. Entering.
It's past sunrise. Henry, can you hear me? It's a new day. Henry, can you hear me?
You need to freaking clean yourself. You're
Hallelujah.
Dirty.
I thought you'd never wake. Were you having a nightmare?
I'm having a nightmare.
Teresa?
You still have a fever. Uncle won't be pleased, but you'll have to stay in bed.
We're at my uncle's mill in Rattay. I didn't know where else to go.
What happened?
You don't remember anything? Why in heaven?
My parents, I...
Don't worry.
Thank you.
Any good Christian would have done.
And a few delirious days later.
You're awake.
Good morning.
You really need to take a bath, Theresa. You're kind of looking like there's some dirt on your face. A lot of dirt everywhere.
The beating you took was worse.
Alright, gamers, it's about that time. It is about that time.